HVT proper moving per second. I'll copy.
Good copy.
I'll take a look! Cover me! Stand down! It's nothing!
Secure the area!
Position.
units alive? Shit!
I'm gonna see if I can get a fix on it.
Thank you.
Delta 125.
Sectors 2, Delta 125. Combat medic teams respond.
reported its excess to 2 Delta 1 2 5.
Some of the heat off.
Need a minute to figure out an exfil plan.
Be terminated immediately.
Romeo Actual, Romeo 1. Exit route Bravo is a no-go. Please advise. No alternative? Who the fuck are you? No, 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 I do not want to talk to you! Shut it!
Sunshine?
Oh, that's just fucking brilliant. Typical HQ bullshit.
I can't open up that tunnel.
Yeah? Well, I fucking can. Come on. I don't know about you, but I call that fucking flawless. Yeah. Shit. Sweetheart, it's your number one soldier on the line. Open a window to the safe house. ETA 10 minutes.
Romeo 1, Romeo Actual. You will maintain radio protocol. Now bring that hardware home. Over and out.
Let's go.
What a hard ass.
Listen, she's all right when you get to know her. Just don't mention the visions, okay?
Psycho, why does she keep calling me hardware?
Listen up. As long as Cell controls the power, they control us. Enslave us. Cell's Golden Goose rests at the Zuckerman Energy Nexus near Broad Street Station. They call it System X. This remnant of Ceph technology is contained within a single harvesting facility several hundred meters below street level. Nothing in Cell's military industrial world is guarded as tightly as this. If Cell have an Achilles heel, this is it. You all know we've taken heavy losses in the last few months, and operational command has fallen to me. Our backs are against the wall and Cell are all over us, so it's now or never. We take Cell down today, or we die trying.
Welcome to our humble abode. They're always on our tail. We have to move around like hermits.
Your mission has priority. You
well,
will get relieved.
You get the picture.
Shit! All units, outpost to reach a blow. Fall back to the green line. Stay mobile.
Hello, sweetheart.
Hold on, Michael. I'll be with you in a moment.
Welcome home.
Cell is hammering us with digital artillery. Our network is being torn apart. Get us back online, now!
Claire!
Using reflectors to bounce the signal.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. We need to get back online.
Claire!
God. Michael. All the way. We lost some good people. I was trying to contact Dane when... What the... Oh, no. No.
Claire, this is Prophet, my CO.
Look at the modifications, Michael. Is it Seth? Cell? Is it even human? Have we been sacrificing good people for that mutation?
Look.
This is not just a suit, Michael.
Claire. 5 months now we've been here. The balance of asymmetrical warfare favors us less every day. This was meant to be our Normandy. But alas, here we are in hiding. We nibble here, we nibble there, but we can't turn the tide, we can't build momentum. We need a game changer. Major Lawrence Barnes. The Prophet. Karl-Ernst Rasch. At your service.
Rasch, I remember you.
Hold still, please. Recombinant DNA. Human. Seth. Synthetic. Incredible.
I can't get a read on you.
Oh, come now, Lawrence. What did you expect? I designed your suit, my dear fellow. Of course, it can't get a read on me. Claire's right. You know about the risk. So much power, but volatile and willful. Fractious. Tell me, did Micah brief you on our plans?
I'll brief him when we move out, sir. It's brilliant, boss. This will cripple Cell for good.
The situation is far worse than any of you can imagine. I have visions, glimpses. Gah! We will take the fight to Cell. Shut down that energy nexus and end all this, or whatever they're doing will bring about the extinction of all life on this planet. Remember that.
You sound quite prophetic, said Attentioner. It's very apropos. Now, let's go save the species, shall we?
Right, Nick. Let's move out.
Watch yourself.
You know I will. I told you not to say anything about the visions. At least you get your gobshite about me and her.
Romeo One, your mic is stuck.
This way. There she is. Fortune Hydrodam. 500 megawatts feeding straight into Cell's high altitude defense system. Cell's dividing their forces between the powerhouses. It's your call now you want to do this. Cell's energy nexus. System X. We knock out the dam, and Cell's core defenses are out cold.
They can't switch power from System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something about System X that scares them. Look, Psycho, how well do you know these people? Can we trust them? What's with her freaking out about my suit?
She hates suits. I don't know why. I don't ask. All I know is her team have got me out of the skinning lab. She saved my life. Stairs are blocked. We'll have to get the lift working somehow. Yeah. No. Piss off. Okay, through there.
Romeo 1, this is Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
It was nothing.
You see our HPG?
Negative.
Okay, order secure. Send status now. Blacktail oversight, this is Blacktail 8. Clear of Beta 4, over. Okay, Beta 4 bring Beta 5. Move it.
Somebody killed one of our guys! Watch your back!
Thank you.
report anything suspicious.
Use EMP!
Thank you.
one.
Romeo 1, Fulton Dam is fully automated, but the generators have failsafe overrides. Trigger the overrides, and we shut off the power.
Cover!
Move up in force!
overrides and shut this thing down.
Damn it, there's no time. Let's rough it up a little.
Romeo 1, cell's power output is 65% and falling. Mission accomplished. E&E to Delta now. Move it.
Critical threat. Vibrations approaching maximum. Non-essential teams.
I've got something else in mind. I think you're gonna like it.
One, clear to proceed to the Nexus. I'm logging the hardware's explosive exfiltration as unpredictable and flat-out insane.
My name is Promet.
You don't have a name. People have names. You have a call sign and a goddamn serial number.
Without me, you don't have a goddamn chance. So we both make the best of it. I need a sit rep.
Roger that. Cell's high-altitude defense system is completely offline, but it's not over. In fact, it's probably gonna get worse.
Cell's in full retreat. They'll hole up at the Nexus base. Cell will probably try and turn this whole area to a kill zone. Watch out.
Lisa. My body's on dry land. Check for vitals and resuscitate if you can.
What? Are you first responders now?
Yes, you fucking are. Now, Prophet is still the primary threat. If you see him, call it in. We got QRS.
Actual Romeo One. I'm in. Still in a lockdown situation here. In the lift. Need assistance returning to HQ.
Romeo One. Suck it up. We've got more pressing matters right now.
You're right, Psycho. She does grow on you. I think I'm starting to like her.
Bollocks.
One, your primary target is in sight. The System X device is secured in a harvesting facility several hundred meters below ground level, but the control system is located directly above. You'll need to find a way up. Operation Jackhammer. Bring the power output under control so System X can be safely shut down.
Roger that.
Thank you.
got your back!
Thank you.
approaching the harvesting facility. Locate the two power alternators. I need you to close them off fast so we can safely shut down the Nexus.
This is the first day of our freedom.
Psycho, I'm in. hacking the cell security overrides now.
Emergency power shutdown system request.
This from Cell's databanks. Looks like we just broke out their biggest secret. That creature was the source of Cell's energy.
The Alpha Ceph. He's way more powerful than I expected. When I was near him, I saw things the Ceph didn't want me to see. If they can get into my head, maybe I can get into theirs and find a weakness. Psycho, you know of a suit cradle nearby?
Yeah. At the skinny lab where Cell held me.
Let's link up there in 30 mics.
Be careful in there, Michael. There are some things you can never forgive.
We just deployed in the swamp. Affirmative, moving to sector.
All quiet. You hear that?
All clear over here.
False alarm.
Understood. Resume perimeter sweep. No visible target. Moving to next checkpoint.
Something there? Must be nothing.
Well, this is Blacktail Niner. Delancey 4 Alpha is clear. Moving to the next quadrant. Over.
Negative, Blacktail Niner. Condition Red Star Rising has been initiated by Nex. Over.
Red Star Rising. Please confirm that this is not a mistake. Over.
Confirmed. Red Star Rising has been set. Over.
No, shit. What are they thinking? Red Star Rising? What's wrong with them? I don't know. Screw Prophet. Let's get out of here. Hey!
What about Steber?
Fuck him. They'll catch up.
You heard of this Red Star Rising, Psycho?
No, never.
Cell don't spook easily. Find out what you can. We'll meet up at the rendezvous.
The This is a complete mess. Ration clear or offline. You need to solo this while I figure out what's going on.
Investigating! Overwatch! I need to...
I need support! I'm all alone!
Cells manned the tower gun. They're slower but still effective. You've seen what they can do, so keep out of the spotlight. got word of an Iron Horse disabled near your location. Those are their intel runners. Must be taking their dirty secrets to the Shredder. Prophet, if you can get eyes on that intel, might be able to find out who tortured me. Sending an escort for that intel. You don't have long to intercept. Not like it's important or anything, but finding out who tortured me would resolve several personal issues I have.
That fancy cook won't save you, asshole. Check everywhere. He's probably cloaked.
Clear over here!
down and take him down.
Thank you.